Here's how to install the Zoom desktop client on your PC or your laptop. First, open a browser and then go to zoom.us/download. I'm doing this on a Mac, but it's going to be much the same for Windows. So you click on download, and the Zoom US installer full is what we want. Only takes a few seconds to download. And then you click on that installer, go with the default installation location. You may need to log in with administrator privileges. And as you can see, it's very fast. Installation was successful, and from there you can go straight in to join a meeting. Now I've got this setting here, automatically keep Zoom desktop up to date. You can also change that in settings when you are in Zoom. You go to zoom.us, preferences there, and here Zoom updates, automatically keep Zoom desktop client up to date, so you don't have to keep installing it or updating it yourself. You've got a couple of other options here that you might like to look at. And if you want to set up your profile picture, especially when you have your video camera turned off, then check out this video here, which shows you how to add a profile picture or change it or delete it if you want to do that.